What up, Bigfoot? How you doing tonight, man? At least you got it taken care of, though. It happens, man. Luckily, it was a small mistake you were able to rectify, though, so it's not like it really hurt you that much. Dude, it's okay. Usually they just make a copyright claim and not a copyright strike, so it shouldn't be an issue. You know, if they just made a copyright claim, you're fine. If you're gonna play BioShock, you gotta play it in the dark. It just adds to the ambience of the game. Fucker. there. That there. And that there. Kidding me. Thank God. Whew. Thank you.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
Now get me some snap snaps on those Snyder splicers, and don't come back down here till you've done my research.
They are weak, but he is strong. Even miles underwater.
Anything else in here to find? Nope.
You're getting on me! Get away with this?
You
Unclean!
I'm closing in on the whole
thing. Where is that?
I've got myself a little bag on this base. Not exactly what thirsty desperados talk about. Raptors with poets on it. Tennis players not hiding gorillas. But this leader, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's
welcome back, Bigfoot.
My dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this.
You don't know what it's like.
I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this is going on. And this genetic modification, that... I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Haha, I remembered.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine's injuries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this. I'm trying to meet proper financial market. This keeps going on. And this genetic modification, that... I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
Fight me, you bastard!
to visit the scum of the earth.
Of all the boys I've known and I've loved until I first met you, I was so
fond. The power of Christ comes down.
And so I've racked my brain hoping to explain.
You're gonna be my little buddy. Oops, that was a waste. I like it, it's a nice retro, it's like 50 style.
I'm
Oh, just wait till I hit some more big daddies. That wakes me up. Money, money.
Find a better hiding place, monster. I can see you.
I
saw one of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
A rapture reminder.
Back.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
Missing one little sister, but I don't know where the fuck she is.
Thank you.
That's some garbage.
Thank you.
Got her. Thank God.
Thank you.
Oh, that sucked.
I'm sorry. A rapture reminder. We all have those days. The temptation to.
So that you got something from me and my crew, or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee, maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
If that's in price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasma away, then, can he?
He was ours! Ours!
left. What's up, Miss May? How are you doing? better than that. Hey Mayata, you there? Ooh, picking up ones like a stripper. Nobody fucking me. I don't know if I want to go that way yet, though.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
jump ahead.
Whew. How are you doing tonight, Miss May?
I'm right outside the submarine, babe, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. When you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Yeah, well, I already hate you, so fuck off.
Get you out of there! Moira! Can you hear me in there, darling?
Walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy?
Two little sisters in here I have to capture.
Moira. Patrick. Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the road.
Somebody help! They're everywhere! Hey, can you help? Hey, over here!
The ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Ryan asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with a man and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Thank you. I've played the whole series. I'm just going back through it because, you know, why not? Ah, thank you for the follow, mate. Ooh, that's a hard one. I'll use the auto hack on that. Napalm battery. Hell yeah.
Toxic! Septic! Unsanitary!
Idiot. Send Dev, I love pie. Okay. Well, it's great that you like pie, because, you know, the cake is a lie. And hey, mate, now that you're actually talking. How are you doing tonight? Hurry up and die.
Just give it some time. Yeah, just a little time.
Somebody sounds like a pervert. Yeah, just give it a little time.
Whoa, what's that?
Money.
You think I wouldn't notice if you just waltzed in here? Huh?
Saturnine! Run! Run! We've got to have standards, even in troubled times.
There's semen on everything!
They're coming!
Did he just hit a semen on everything? Put a rocket launcher. I don't know what it was. Eve hypo, though. I don't think I can get it from here, nope. So that was a bad one. Oh, maybe I can. I got it. Yay! I've got ups. I've already been down here. Stop. I hear Big Daddy. Come here, Big Daddy. I'll show you who's the real Big Daddy around here. Don't wanna go there yet. Can't hack you, so I'll throw you. Honestly, I don't like the telekinesis. I use the Hypnotize Big Daddy, Incinerate, Electro Bolt, and Security Bullseye.
They're out. Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere Station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects. Blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Yeah, not worth it. Only get 18. Ooh. There's Big Daddy.
When you might have shown your cruelty, I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had the grenade launcher. Alright, let's see. I need physical and combat. None around here. Okay.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Watch my back, bitch. Okay, Big Daddy and the little sister with him.
The minute we came here, Marsha started screaming. Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh. Yeah, I know. No. Right.
System Shock was really, like, more like Doom and Wolfenstein graphics,
Look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
This was our home!
Don't you disrespect me! Come on up here. Hey, you're not supposed to shoot me, assholes.
You defile this place!
Thank you. Alright, where'd the little sister go? Ah, she disappeared. Damn it! Oh, I need health packs before I take on this asshole. Hit like now.
Oh,
Of course.
He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Thank God.
woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits on Acre, part of the up would ride on my Acre. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
Brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the Pneumo. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this form.
Place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic.
I've got this security system in this joint. So those tourists won't bite. Come on up to my
room. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector.
What's the point of being a damned genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the Vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Thank you. Goddamn fanatics!
Ah.
on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
No!
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Where'd that big motherfucker go?
To accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water she is distilled, it could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Thank you.
compete with... In this strange illusion, chaos and confusion, their way. What is there to strive for? Love or keep alive for? They, hey, hey, call it a day. Why is it that civilized humanity can make this world so wrong? In this hurry-burly of insanity, our dreams cannot last long. We've reached a deadline, a press headline, every sorrow.
Drop the vector into a gadget called Central Mist.
the life down here. We were wrong.
Hey, fella. Don't you want to take a walk with me?
Observe all his commandments. Father, I'll do what you say.
part as well. But then they found them so cold.
Oh, I've already saved only one. Okay. Wow, I'm a dope.
Fight the inevitable.
does, Doc.
Something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle...
Goddamn doctor! Thank you. sometimes. I mean.
up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. The guy's a whole psychopath.
Ryan, da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Wow. I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or maybe something more delicious. Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth. Come on, it's my home.
musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now, when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Young Fitzpatrick.
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, enter the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so, our collaboration commences.
part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find their and immortalize their mortality in my quad. Go. Once they consent to their work, you shall go to your and
just as before. we will feel beyond sea, and never again I'll go sailing. No more sailing, no more sailing.
No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time then. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Considered an actionable offense.
How the fuck?
In the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Crossbow. Very nice.
Somebody!
Sure, we can talk. I also play Catch the Bullets.
The good people of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government type shutting down shops, killing their owners. People with a pulse like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copying it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head, he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will, and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Alright guys, I hate to do this, but I've got to call it a night. I've been streaming for 4 hours and it's 4 in the morning, 4:30 in the morning. But thanks for sticking by. Feel free to give a follow if you want, and I will see y'all later tonight, probably. Oop, fuck. Did not mean to click that.